Giants have two timeouts remaining. Manning steps up, completes it to Beckham, and Beckham turns it on to the 10-5. Beckham, touchdown.
You have a bunch of young guys, and you just didn't see enough in the preseason. Ball was tipped and picked off by Kerry Wynn. Wynn hurdles, and now it's a foot race. Kerry Wynn down the sideline all the way for the touchdown.
Manning. It is caught by the rookie Sterling Shepard for the touchdown.
Two key rookies, three key rookies in there.
Manning. Valentine fires to the back of the end zone. Wow. Touchdown. What a grab by Beckham.
That was the first time Eli's targeted Beckham. Here's the rookie Shepard touchdown.
So here's Eli from his own 25. And they lob it. Has a man open. Hit him.
Odell Beckham Jr. down the sideline for the touchdown.
And Kevin, this is a return for the ages. Ball right through his hands, and look at Collins break one tackle there. He's going to get away from Quick there. That's two he makes. Three more guys fly by. Reversing his field now, makes another guy miss, and this is where it really gets fun. Inside the 10-yard line, he's got a convoy of blockers, refuses to go down there, gets some help to get into.
Quick throw, Beckham. Room to run. Beckham gone. Touchdown, Giants. Throw. Beckham has got his second of the day. Touchdown, Giants.
Wide open, Beckham. He got free for a New York touchdown.
Had a vertical. Beautiful execution by the New York Giants offense. A great throw by Manning to Shepard.
Looking that way, then going up the middle. Touchdown, Beckham!
Wentz trying to throw. He can run as well. Double the play fakes. He dove for the goal line. Touchdown, Philadelphia!
Very quick off the ball.
Turner's going to have an opportunity to return this one. Took one last look at the coverage, and now receiving at his own 29. There he goes. Got one man to beat. He is gone. Touchdown. 71 yards.
Off the fake to Jones. Picked off. Malcolm Jenkins. One man to beat. It's Cousins. And Jenkins will take it all the way for an Eagles score.
Here's third and eight. And he sidesteps. One Steeler defender and finds Sproles. Sproles cuts back to the middle. No one will be. Well, yes, hold on a minute. Sproles wiggles twice. And yes, he takes it home for the touchdown.
Threw the ball at the Redskins defender. Taunting was called. Wentz shot. End zone. Touchdown, Aguilar. Just like that.
Smallwood on the return. Across the 30, the 40, midfield. Smallwood still going. All the way to the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. 86 yards.
Wentz completes it. And reaching across is Ertz. Heads up play. Ertz breaks the play for the touchdown.
No penalty. It's fourth down and five. They need to get to the eight. Wentz backs up, throws in the end zone, wide open. And that is a touchdown for Zach
Sievers. Marshall in the backfield. Wentz looking. He spins. Wentz is inside the five to the end zone. He's in. Touchdown.
Sterling Shepard back in the slot for the Giants. Manning, compressed pocket, throws the interception. Malcolm Jenkins taking it all the way for an Eagles.
Eagle touchdown.
Wentz up.
Wentz going to go for it all down the side. It is caught for the touchdown. Nelson Aguilar.
Can't get any more balanced than that. And here is Cousins. Cousins turning the corner. And Cousins close to the goal line. And a touchdown.
Screen for Crowder. Crowder's going to break. Inside the 20. Still going for the touchdown. No flags.
Trying to figure out who to even get on the field now.
And Kelly's going to get the payoff with another rushing touchdown.
And Google play. Mac Brown in the backfield. First and 10 for the Redskins following the penalty. Cousins fires end zone. Touchdown, Jordan Reed.
We talked about Jordan quarterback position and Kirk Cousins.
Here is Brown, this time finds a big hole across midfield and still going. Mac Brown is inside the 20, the 10, and he dives for the end zone for a Redskins touchdown. Always fun to chat with Coach Weiss. Cousins on second down to the outside, it's complete. First down and more. Diving into the end zone is Jordan Reed for a Redskins touchdown.
Crowder with a great job fighting through a face mask that wasn't called and getting into the end zone.
Down at the 38. Play action. Cousins. Deep drop. Has time. His pass. It's going to be caught. And it's going to be a touchdown. Vernon Davis.
Down by 12. End zone. Reed, what a catch.
Time. I don't know that he's definitely winning that challenge, John. They called that a catch on the field. It was close. So they'll run. Kelly breaks another tackle. Rob Kelly. Into the end zone. Touchdown.
Blitz. Green. Touchdown, Washington.
From the 28. Going deep down the sideline for Dez. And he's in.
Well, for a while, he had the Bulldogs number one in the country. Here's Elliott into the secondary. Glover Quinn trying to run him down and running out of time. It's a touchdown for Elliott.
The personal foul on the hit right at the end of the throw by Prescott.
Really nice job of using plays like that selectively.
Oh boy.
Bryant's going to throw and Witten's wide open. Scott Linehan with a great call for a
Our wide receiver is back.
As the Cowboys have second and 18. Setting up a screen for Elliott with blocking. Huge play. Elliott into Steeler territory. Down the sideline. And in for the touchdown. No flags.
It was about time for Dez Bryant. It's one-on-one man coverage on the rookie with Artie Burns and some contact down the field, but Prescott with off the play action here to Ezekiel Elliott, and Jason Witten just gets in behind it.
Well, now they're signaling a touchdown.
I think they got it right on the second signal, guys.
Prescott, pressure up the middle. He's going to run, and he's going to score.
Their first drive of the second half.
Begins with Elliott, breaking it into the secondary, and it's a foot race, and he will not be touched.
Right, first takeaway in the last five games, and now the pass to the outside is juggled by Bryant, but he holds it in and gets to the end zone for a Dallas touchdown.